Hello friends, Chelsea here bringing you MMO Attacks Daily XP for Wednesday, July 31st. July has been an exciting month, but we're ready to move past it and into the dog days of summer. By now, everyone is probably deeply seated into their MMO of choice, but perhaps we can shed some light on some other games you may want to check out. Today on the show, we have Weapons in Ion, SOE Live's record sellout, and Infinite Crisis joins ESL. Player-designed items can be found all over the place in today's MMO. In fact, just this week, PlanetSlide 2 revealed their latest item creation tool called Player Studio. Few may remember that late last year, Ion announced that players would be able to design weapons for the 4.0 update. Well, 8 months later, we're finally seeing those designs. The two winners chosen were Rakesh and Sei, who created a new gunslinger weapon and harp design respectively. The weapons can be found in the Black Cloud Marketplace. Sony Online Entertainment today announced that its annual community event has sold out of tickets in record time. SOE Live, previously known as Fanfare, is Sony Online Entertainment's direct link with their MMO communities, quite often being the first place to hear of any big new game announcements or updates. There's more than 100 unique events scheduled, the most exciting of which is the debut of EverQuest Next on August 2nd. Kirk and Mark will be on hand on Friday and Saturday bringing you the latest news directly from Las Vegas. Let us know what games you want us to cover with your comments, and be sure to follow our Facebook and Twitter profiles for all the latest from the event. Warner Bros. Interactive Entertainment and developer Turbine Inc. have announced a new partnership with Turtle Entertainment to bring Infinite Crisis to European esport audiences. The first Electronic Sports League ESL event will be hosted at Gamescom in Cologne, Germany from August 21st through August 25th. This event will be the first of many activities planned in the ongoing partnership with ESL. Fans can catch every minute of the action through ESL Studio, ESL TV, and through the internet's leading streaming service, Twitch.tv. That's all the news I've got for you today. As always, please check out the articles linked below or on the news section at mmoattack.com for complete details of everything I've covered today. Be sure to leave me a like and a subscribe. And of course, let us know what you want to see covered from SOE Live later this week.
All right, we are here with Tramel. We are at Sony Online Entertainment Studios here in San Diego. And we're going to talk a little bit about PlanetSide. Most importantly, we're going to talk about the new Player Studio. So real quickly, for those that don't know about the Player Studio, I know it's in EverQuest, EverQuest 2, and Free Realms now.
That's great.
So just a little background of the Player Studio.
Well, Player Studio is our